kani gade ka pati CCTV ka sarkar jela ka lapang khre ban ITBI ka pungjingi hakrinolen saka meghalaya swimming association ban panya ikni ga chika jingi yakne katnat badik mi shen ka sapanda bagini khindiat singi ban wan pat on wing no yak jing thmu ban aiwa shakiru shiman yakne lapan pau de kidkhot jong ka MSA hapok jelam jong ba jo marwen kumul president baru general secretary ba yan khongman hadin makleda bi kendo yu menteri bakmi yaknat ila ka jong sarkar jela uzenet sangma hanen ka janmiet ka arpsan turek matau bna risa hadin brada ban maramat yakne ka pung hakrinolen ki engineer ka meghalaya state sports council tang shen ki lathmu ban iwai no yakne ka pung jingi sekiru shimen na ka banta ban pmi pisa ban se tu lob yakinong tre hanrei na kalyang ka meghalaya swimming association kalapan pau yak jing prsha alor ka ni jing thmu mena ka sisa jan ka msa ka lej ban it sundan na ka dor khas chau mantri rong ba ka sarkar jela na ka banta ban pan pau ka jing prsha alor ka ni jing thmu bat ka ban long ka jing khangla ikinoi la kai jingi ha ka ni ka jela nakalyang menteri rang ba ro ulapan pa hakir khat ka msa ba un chim khia halor kane ke banta khnang ba kan long ga jing man to ye kino chingi ka jilla bat kham tam e ka jilla ka khmil ti ban yo ban pulong ka national games house nam arachar arpuar
brief discussion and he just wanted to see us meet us regarding the swimming pool which is going to be handed over to the Meghalaya Swimming Association in a few days time so the minister also assured us that there will be some terms and conditions which will be worked out in the days to come. So from the side of Meghalaya Swimming Association, we really appreciate the assurance given by the minister, and this will go a long way in promoting swimming and diving in the state. And we feel that this is a very positive thing, and we hope that in the years to come that we will be getting a lot of youngsters to participate in swimming and to bring laurels to the state. Everything was handed over, but there were certain do's and don'ts which will ensure that there's discipline, there's proper maintenance of discipline in the swimming pool, and that everybody should not be deprived, but all the youngsters, all the young, especially students, will get access to the swimming pool at a very nominal rate. So that has been done. That being said and done, we look forward to, again, this time, that after 2.5 years, more than 2 years, that we have, due to repair work, the swimming pool could not be utilized. So we're really looking forward to it and really appreciate the gesture from the minister.